What's going on with the truckers? I just had a subscriber send me this link from a local news saying that Pennsylvania Department of Transportation has issued vehicle restrictions for the I-78. So this starts actually within the next 50 minutes. So by the time I edit this, it's going to be around 8 o'clock. So at 8 o'clock, certain semi trucks aren't going to be allowed. I'm going to tell you exactly what they are so you know, and so that you don't waste your time. They're just taking precautions because definitely of what happened in Virginia, they don't want that to happen to them. PennDOT is issuing the travel restrictions due to an impending winter storms. So these are the restrictions right here. I'm going to put this list down below. They basically tractors without trailers, tractors towing unloaded or lightly loaded enclosed trailers, open trailers or tank trailers, and tractors towing unloaded or lightly loaded tandem trailers. So I'll put all that description down below. But basically, if you're light or you're empty or you don't have your trailer, I'm telling you, you can't go on the I-78 right now. And so, mother truckers, hopefully this helps. I'm so sorry that I'm putting this news out late, but I just had a subscriber send me this local news. So I'm just letting you guys know right now what's going on. I'll put the links down below so that you guys can read it for yourselves. And so I want you guys to be safe out there, and I don't want you to get stuck or have to turn around.